Hello everyone, it's Jake from The Vegetarian Baker, and on today's episode, we are starting our three recipe series for a vegan Thanksgiving. Today we'll be making this delicious cinnamon roasted sweet potatoes. This recipe is sweet, salty, and really delicious. Next week we'll be making an entree and a dessert, so make sure to subscribe and click the bell icon so you never miss out on another recipe. So without further ado, here's the ingredients you're gonna need to make this recipe.
4 to 5 medium-sized sweet potatoes, 1 tablespoon of organic maple syrup, 1 tablespoon of melted coconut oil, 2 to 3 teaspoons of cinnamon, and 1 teaspoon of sea salt. Start by cutting your sweet potatoes. I like to slice mine in half, then into slices, and then chop. It just creates a more uniform sweet potato. Once your sweet potatoes are chopped, place into a bowl and add your coconut oil and maple syrup. We're gonna mix until everything is nice and coated. Now place your sweet potatoes onto a parchment-lined sheet tray and make sure you flatten everything out. You can use your hands or a spatula. Sprinkle on your cinnamon and salt and mix until everything is nice and coated again. We're going to lay these into a flat layer just so that it bakes evenly. We're going to place into a preheated oven of 400 degrees and bake for 40 to 50 minutes. You should notice that your sweet potatoes get nice and golden brown. If you want more recipes like this one, make sure to head over to vegetarianbaker.com to check them out.
All right, let's give this recipe a try. So good. I love the combination of maple syrup and salt in this recipe, and cinnamon always pairs great with sweet potato. This recipe is top notch, and all of your friends, vegan or not, are gonna love it. If you guys haven't subscribed yet, make sure to do so by clicking on my face right over there. If you want a printable version of this recipe, make sure to click right down there. If you guys want to check out my vegan Thanksgiving playlist, make sure to click right here for some awesome recipe ideas. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, have a wonderful day.